Gwen Stefani shares heartbreaking post with fans ahead of Christmas. The star was feeling emotional. Gwen Stefani paid tribute to a very special person on Instagram on Friday when she shared a heartfelt post remembering him. The No Doubt singer wrote an emotional message on social media to thank her songwriting pal, Busby, for everything he did for her before he tragically died. The music producer sadly passed away last year at the age of 43 and left his beautiful young family behind. Gwen shared a photo of her pal with his wife and three daughters alongside an emotional message. "Hi puppies," she wrote. "Merry Christmas. Today is my first official day off for Christmas. Need to shout out my genius beautiful friend at Busby who wrote my Christmas record with me. He was going to be my future partner in crime and writing songs, but he went to heaven. Love you at Busby so much. Miss you deeply. My Christmas record is one of my most prized possessions cause of you. Gosh, I miss you. Thank you God for introducing us. Thank you to you guys for making hashtag or make it feel like Christmas gold. See you up there at Busby if I'm lucky. Working on it. GX." Gwen also gave a shout out to her fiancé, Blake Shelton, and told him, "I love you." Michelle Busby, who is best known by his last name, passed away after a battle with brain cancer in September 2019. "I absolutely can't accept the loss of mine and Gwen Stefani's friend Michael Busby," he tweeted. "Too much to say for social media. Too much pain and unfairness, period. I guess sometimes you gotta dig extra extra deep for peace to continue to have faith. And I will, because Michael always had faith." Christmas is looking rosy for Gwen Stefani this year as she's just received the most exciting news. The No Doubt singer, 51, was stunned when her contestant Carter Rubin won season 19 of The Voice, and she beat her fiancé, Blake Shelton, for her first win. "Blake won last season," she said during this season's premiere. "But I'm back this season and I'm going to get a win." In fact, she was so determined she issued a stern warning to her future husband in a video ahead of the start of the show. Blake came at Gwen and said, "This is a dog-eat-dog business, there is no feelings," but she fired back, "The whole reason I came on this show is to destroy Blake." Although backstage after the finale the country singer was heard mocking Gwen's win and called the show rigged in a fun Instagram story. With the show wrapped, the couple will hopefully have a relaxed Christmas at home with Gwen's three boys, Apollo, 6, Zuma, 12 and Kingston, 14. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, they will likely stay at their stunning LA mansion where they can also be near their dad Gavin Rossdale.